You want to have a little sisters?
Sure.
Then I will go first.
Okay.
Good luck.
Yeah, you too.
Field spell?
Yeah.
Level summon?
Yep.
Set 3?
Okay.
Pass to you. Song strike?
Sure.
Pay 1500. Activate, gain 1000. Destroy this one.
Set. Activate. Activate effect.
What's that do?
Banner should just set a gold lamp.
That's good. Can I read what that does? Draw. Stand by main. Bottom extravagance. 6-6. That looked like 5 for a second. Draw 2. Normal summon. Set 1. Battle phase. Attack you for 6 and under.
Activate skill break.
1000. What else does it do?
All phase of monster effects on the field are negated.
That's good.
Okay. After that resolves, I'm going to activate a Crow.
Get that. Just special summons, right?
Yep.
What's its defense?
15. 1800 attack, 15 defense.
Solemn Warning? Does that work?
I don't think. I want to say it does, but I'll look it up later. Yeah, I think it does.
All right, I'll pay 2,000.
Yeah. Okay, I'll play the other one. Summon him out in defense.
Summon out in defense. That's good.
Okay.
on white, right?
Yeah.
Battle phase? Attack?
Sure.
And, for go?
End phase?
Yep.
Activate all the turn. Summons all the turn deck.
Rebirth of the Parsha?
Yeah.
Revealing? Being 1,000, revealing, and discarding.
Okay, so this gets shuffled in?
Yeah.
Okay, 1,000.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then I will special summon. One card, I guess.
Okay, then I'm back to key source back to the end phase.
Yeah.
Set it back.
Yeah, first. First.
Yeah.
Can I change my answer?
Second.
Pot of Duality? Excavate? Why didn't I send that out?
Well, that's the top Eldritch, but it's after everything else.
Put this in hand. Sanctum Parsha. Set to... Go ahead.
Can I read Sanctum?
Yeah.
Quick drop turn?
Yep.
After extravagance? Six.
Yeah, I have a feeling it doesn't matter, but five cards in hand?
Yep.
Rebirth of Parsha?
That's in the game.
Yeah, okay. And shuffle. Okay, 1000, reveal.
Okay.
And I'll discard. Special summon?
Okay. So,
summons?
Yep.
Good. That's good.
Activated a Pharaoh.
That's good.
Doctor?
Yep. Hits this. That's good.
Can
I? Song strike? In my main? Battle phase? Attack?
Activate elixir?
Activation's good. Can I read this? Main 2? Mm-hmm. Rageki?
Okay.
Oh yeah, sorry. Here we go.
In phase?
Yeah.
Activate the key store? Set up our elixir?
Yeah.
Drop it here?
Yep. Thank you.
strike with the unit.
Yeah, that's good.
Sorry, that helped it.
Yep.
That?
Yep.
Or 700?
700.
So you're at 48.
Yep.
Activate Publisher. 700 damage.
Yep.
25.
Yep.
At 23.
Sure. Once per turn?
Yep. So, is that something okay?
Yeah. Well.
You can still be a 300 if you don't.
Well, is it three? That's not a quick effect, right?
No, it's not.
Yeah, so you can't activate it in one turn. Yeah, that's fine.
2000?
Yeah.
300?
Yeah.
Activate an empty prison from my hand?
Yep.
Say it.
Draw. Pendulum?
Sure.
Mystic Mind. I guess that special summons, yeah?
Yeah.
Or does it?
Well, no, because of Lion, nothing can activate, right?
Yeah. I think. Alright. End phase when you're ready.
That's pretty good.
Does it do it?
Opponent cannot activate monster effects or declare a token. Okay. Produce a token.
Yeah.
And then get Fateful Adventure from it.
I don't know what that does, but yeah, sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure. On draw.
Sure. Activate Cookie Store.
Yeah.
Summon. Effect of Fateful Adventure.
What's that do?
If a monster is normal special summon, take one equipped spell that mentions an adventure token and either add it to your hand or equip it to an adventure token. So. Equip that. You know what this is?
No.
Alright, great.
Seems good.
So, bounce and tap again?
One more time.
Bounce mine.